And off we go. Commencing Operation Orca. Oh, and I've also upgraded my other party members, but I'll show you them as I go. If they have, like, dungeon requests and stuff.
The wave will be moving there soon. Be careful.
You will, Leos.
Yes, sir! Okay, let's head to the lowest level of the dungeon.
Well, we will. In a moment. This is another piece of equipment that I gave to Wise Man. Basically, just because it has both Rig-Saim and Rig-Geem, I'll have him switch out to that whenever I need buffs. That way he can at least help out a little. There's the weapon that has a form on it. So you go ahead and re-equip your divine speed, and we'll be off. Alright, so now we're running into Conquerors, and they have darkness powers. Now, those Conqueror enemies, they're in the same family as the Time Traveler enemies that we faced earlier. Now, you want to make sure and kill them first because they can revive other- there are fallen party members. Ooh, and Alucards, this is another new enemy type. Oh, now it's dead. looks like Alucards can revive themselves and stuff too, so we're gonna have to be careful. I do want to try to data drain them, see what they turn into. Good, they turn into K-Cores. I know what that is. That's a twin blade weapon. It's not very good at this point.
Maruzot. Maruzot.
Oh, good. Black Rose leveled up. Good for you. Alright, we're gonna have to get some data drains going. Data drain another one, kill the other.
All right, Don.
Wow, that's a cool attack. Man, we are just kicking ass now, if I do say so myself. It's definitely well worth the time to outfit my party, it looks like. Buffs are going. mean you don't have any more? Oh, you don't feel like putting them on yet because the buffs are still on. That's why. Things just don't stand a chance against you, wise man, honestly. Just one thing. There you go. Definitely have to use data drain on these guys. Otherwise they'll just keep reviving each other. Yeah, if you run into those Conquerors or these Alucards in groups, it's probably best to just rely on data drain. Otherwise they're gonna keep reviving each other. Done. Let's take on those last few portals, and then we'll head inside to the dungeon. Dungeon time. Here we go.
Dungeon cruise.
Looks like we're gonna have to deal with jealous cobras again in here. That's enough out of you. Definitely kicking ass and taking names here today.
Invisible egg. Golden egg.
No.
Get out of my way, wise man. Skill. Alright, we're ready to go again.
Thought you cruise.
Nice hit there. Chester. Oh well, at least I got it. I'll have to go back because I'll have to investigate that middle area as well. This leads down, and I didn't really notice. No, that won't take very long, I don't think.
Invisible egg.
No.
Oh, those two places were actually connected. Go figure.
My rules out.
Now let's head down to the beach. Virus cores, please.
Ooh.
1d3 next. Buffs, and then we'll keep going. Off we go.
Watch it, Cruz.
So I've got a decent supply of K-cores now.
Invisible egg. Golden egg.
Now I just need to start running into some large type of enemies so I can start data draining L-virus cores from them. There's an Alcor. Nice. Ask and you shall receive. Right, it's looking like this is going to be the last four, so that's good. Thank you. Hey, a god statue. Not bad.
Yeah.
I think this is probably the strongest I've ever made my main team in this game, or any of these games. I've never put so much effort into trying to make sure they were outfitted. This is awesome, if that's a word. At least Kite is at level 77. So is Wiseman. It's not here?
There's nothing here!
The cursed wave was supposed to be here.
Something strange is going on. The movement of the wave that we were herding is strange.
Leos, what do you mean?
The data volume is diminishing.
What?
Vanished. Target lost. I don't understand.
What the hell?
Confirmed abnormal data volume increase in Sigma, graceful tempting fallen angel. We can still make it. Head over there. It's Sigma, graceful tempting fallen angel. Hurry!
All right, you got it, Elba.